Delphi Community School Corporation Superintendent Greg Briles has been placed on paid administrative leave. That's according to School Board President Neil Anderson. This corporation announced Briles was placed on leave Monday night. No reason was given, but according to attorney Nicholas Otis, it came on the same day the school corporation announced it was taking out a $1.5 million loan due to cash flow issues within the school. Briles has served as superintendent since 2016.